A new fuelwood area is now open in the Lincoln National Forest. It's on the north side of Highway 70 between Ruidoso Downs and Glencoe off Forest Road 120B. It's considered a dead and down area, meaning you can collect dead logs and branches but cannot cut standing trees. Permits are required. The cost is $20. Each person is allowed up to 10 cords.